Question number 57 is saying page information in memory is also called as page table. We know that what is page table. Okay, we have seen this in memory management techniques. The essential content in each entry, of a page table is what? This is asking about the entry of page table. Remember, in page table, we have page table like this. This is written. So in page table, we have frame number and these are the optional fields which you can have, like protection bit, reference bit or dirty bit, like this. These are the optional entries. But one entry is essential, that is frame number. Page table simply stores where this page is stored. For example, this page table is indexed through the page numbers. Okay, page number is used as an index in the page table. But this page number is not the part of the entry. This is simply index. Okay, remember, this is not the part of the page entry. So if we have entries like this, this means that page number 0 is found in the frame number 3, page number 1 is not in memory, and page number 2 is found in the frame number 2. So these are the entries. So a frame number is essential entry and other entries are optional. So we have seen some of the students have answered for option number 4, which is false. Both virtual page number and page number, virtual page number is not the part of the page table entry. Only frame number is the part of the page table. That is option 3 is correct.